Am I allowed to go in here?
Spend money on something stupid?
Oh shit. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. It depends on where you are in the world. Welcome back to my channel. And I hope you like the videos I've made. I know it's been too long since I uploaded a video. It's not easy. I don't know why people say it's easy. It's not easy being a YouTuber. Especially not when you start out and do everything by yourself and stuff. Today I'm actually going to, I guess you could say, a small island in Denmark called Fyn. Pull on the screen here. And because my friend is moving over there. You haven't seen him yet, actually. He's never been in a video. He's one of my best friends. I guess I'll see you when I'm in his car, you know, driving. I'm in the car already. Hi, Vivek.
Hi.
We are on our way over there to Fyn. Yeah, very Danish, I know. He was afraid of being awkward in the video. Look at him now, not talking. So we will get some to eat, probably, because I haven't eaten after training.
Are you fat?
Fun story, actually. We went there first time. We drove for we drove 3 hours. We drove 3 hours, and then he decided to forget the keys to the apartment. So we drove 3 hours for nothing. Oh, 6 hours, because we had to drive back again. Please work. Please work. It worked. We made it through. So there was this big truck driver, just like this truck driver right there, right? A big truck driver just pulled up in front of us.
We were about to pass him, and like when we about halfway past this truck, he decided to merge into our lane and almost crashed into us. But luckily, you know, your boy, your young handsome mature man, I saved us. That's it.
Pretty much. So we pulled up like right beside him, and this is in the on the highway, by the way. So it could have went pretty bad if it wasn't for this guy. Yeah. We are going to get some food. Very good food, actually, to be honest with you.
Gonna get some ranch. Dr. Phil burger.
Dr. Phil. Going to the ranch. Let's go get the ranch. If you know where that's from, we love you. We got the food. Oh, turn off the music. I can't copyright it. Fuck's sake. So we got our food. Please don't fall. Please don't fall. We're heading to the beach. Beach. Let's go get away. You know that.
I feel like
we are going to the beach, and I've said that 3 times now because you always interrupt me. with burgers, because what is a summer body? We don't know. We've made it to his. Oh, fuck. I took both luggages because I'm that good of a friend. The second one I'm carrying, you can't even see it. So we are in Odense right now. We made it, no crashes, nothing, because he's such a good driver. So we're gonna. Oh, it's so unfortunate that I didn't record the first time we were here, because it was so fun. This is actually a pretty nice place. I can show you around. This is a sleeping sofa. This is his room. Very nice room. And he also has a garden of some sort. I guess you could say a porch. Yeah. So.
A porch, maybe.
So this is a pretty nice place. I like it very much. It's just a bit too far away from home for me. This is actually the place where the DJ is when we
where CBS party.
Yeah. I'm gonna edit that. I'm gonna edit that.
Okay, it's gonna hold up.
Yeah.
So, guys, I'm gonna do a crazy transition. Sometimes you don't have a ladder, right? I got it. Non-functional ladder, so you gotta get up somehow, right? That's not because of me.
Maybe take off your shoes next time?
No! You made me do this! Hi guys. So now we are up here.
I actually forgot to take off my shoes. I apologize, Vivek.
Yeah, here you go. This is where I sleep. This is where I sleep because Vivek won't let me sleep here up. So he's just gonna let me sleep up here. What are we gonna do afterwards, Vivek?
Gonna fuck bitches.
You know, I'm gonna show this video to I'm gonna show this video to your parents. We have fixed everything. The TV, the light setup. Did you connect it to your phone?
No,
what? The lights?
No.
Okay. He bought some lights. Well, these light bulbs doesn't even fit the stands over there, so that's always something. But I got fucked up. Well, we are heading to Elgiganten, which is a place where it's pretty much like Best Buy, isn't it?
Yeah.
In a way, it's pretty much Best Buy of Denmark. So we're heading over there. I'm gonna buy something for the camera so I can clean the lens because it's pretty fucking disgusting. And Vivek is gonna buy what do you need?
We're gonna find out.
I don't think you can record inside. Got my stuff. This is the one. You guys probably know this. I'm the only guy who doesn't know it because I'm such a new guy with this YouTube shit, right? But my friend Sebastian, actually, he has one of those, and I always used his. And now he's not here with me, so I have to buy my own. You can see how awkward he is because he's just walking around not saying anything. I'm over here talking to myself with a camera in my hand.
6.5 hours late.
Such a dumbass.
Bruh.
Oh, I'm the dumbass now. We made it inside. It's actually, in comparison to Copenhagen, right? This is very, how do you say it? It's very, very quiet. Vivek is like just like a kid again in kindergarten, right?
I think this is my first time as an adult.
Do you want to vlog the zoo experience? Okay, I'm the vlogger today. I'm gonna make a small montage of the whole stuff. So let's start that. Let's go into the goats because Vivek, I'm a goat. I'm the goat. Meh. Oh fuck. Smells like, well. Vlogception. Hey. Hi goat. Don't mind me, goats. Well, it's fun to be around people like you. You know, goats. You know what I mean by goats? They're like greatest of all time. Yeah, that's me. What is? Are they fighting or what? Oh damn! Oh no no! We went into another cave. There we go, Vivek. We're at the lions.
Oh damn!
I don't think a lot of people get here because this is, you have to take another cave into another place, so. This is where my brothers are, the tigers, lions, the king of the jungle. They don't look like kings right now. We have snakes and stuff. Are you not coming? He's afraid. I guess I'll be going in here by myself. Those are pretty actually. I love flamingos. She's actually still standing out there. That's pretty funny. What is this? A pelican? Isn't that what they called? I'm not sure. I don't know what he's doing. I think he's staring at me. Don't hurt me, please. Don't come closer. I see you. Yeah. Let's see. You're such a pussy, Vivek. Afraid of snakes. We're in a zoo, dumbass. They're not gonna do anything. What's in here?
Let's press the button.
Vivek is oh Jesus, this smells bad, bro. Damn. But There we go. We have the small fella. Well, he's not small, it's a king python. Up to 2 meters long. My question is, where is he? They're probably taking it out for to chill, some shit like that. That's sad. I was so excited. I don't see a lot of animals. Are they on a break or something? I don't know if they have this break time or something like that. That was pretty anticlimactic. Telling us that there's a fucking snake and there's no snake. Okay, fair enough. Thanks for nothing, zoo. Am I allowed to go in here? So, I don't know if this is just a joke, but only way to find out? My knees go out like this, I guess. You'll just... If I have to learn something about clickbait, right? I just have to learn everything about this zoo because this whole zoo is clickbait.
2,000 years later.
We have to go around, buy some candy because we're going to the movies and I'm going to show you how you sneak candy into a movie.
This is all the candy we got. Paying for it right now.
So Vivek and I have decided to go and watch a movie. Great idea. So what are we going to do? Oh fuck. I have duct tape. And I have candy. Can you guess what I'm going to do?
Yay!
I'm going to do something stupid. So candy's so expensive at cinemas, right? Right, Vivek? So expensive, so we are gonna do something very stupid. I'm gonna duct tape this candy to my leg and see how it works out. Let's go. Stupid idea.
You're gonna feel it, baby.
Can I put this on and put? I think I can. So if you want to spend money on something stupid.
Oh shit. Well, guys, he's a lady now.
I think that's...
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
Aren't you forgetting something?
The car keys.
The keys.
Right.
Oh, it's my guy.
Always one step forward.
Yeah, that's right.
Tag din uddannelse online på fjernundervisning.nu. Fire & Stone er til dig som påskyndte og blande din helt egen TV og stream.
Til mere. For example,
in
Bøf Mere,
he called
big tasty bacon.
It worked! My plan worked! It looked like I had a knee implant, but it worked. We're driving to Vivek's apartment and then we'll call that a day. And for each like I will give one piece of candy out to a lucky winner. So if you like the candy, if you like the video, you'll get some candy. That's what I'm trying to say. I don't know what to say because the movie's so good.
No way.
So we'll see you at Vivek's apartment.
Bye.
I fell asleep. I don't know what to say. I fell asleep as soon as we got home. So and then I actually thought that I recorded an outro, but I haven't recorded. So that's pretty bad. So we are gonna call it a day. Well, I'm gonna call it a day. If you like the video, remember to punch the like button, kick the subscribe button, and headbutt the notification bell. And Sebastian and I will see you in our next video. We have something planned for you guys, so stay tuned for that. And if you like the video, comment. Let me know what you thought about it. And if you want to see more videos like these, because it was actually pretty fun and it was pretty challenging, so see ya! That was PewDiePie's. Remember that?
You know? Yeah,
you know we're gonna do that outro. Don't copyright me.